We have new details in a weekend shooting in Port Arthur that left one person dead and two others hurt. Police tonight say they have identified the suspect. It happened around 4 Sunday morning in the 700 block of Proctor near the Opulence Lounge. According to Justice of the Peace Ben Collins, a disturbance led to the shooting. 23-year-old Robert Scott of Port Arthur died at the hospital. Judge Collins ordering an autopsy. As we said, the two other men were also shot. One remains in critical condition.